There's a lot of value in just a collector or someone looking at a piece of art and being moved by that piece, by its beauty, and not even knowing what the story is. Mm-hmm. Like, if you're able to do that and have a story, that's your goal. You don't want, like, just the story part mastered and then your paintings to be like, eh, okay.
Yeah.
So to have, like, that combination should be the goal, I think.